Yeah, I like this hand a lot. Probably should have bolted myself on turn one. But the other red source we have in hand is a shock, which makes me not want to do that. Like, if the steam vents was a scalding turn, I definitely would have bolted myself. It might still have been correct to bolt myself. I want to keep both of these cards. These are some awesome cards to see. Fairy Conclave. So if he's playing like a blue-red fairy deck and he has a burn spell, he's going to use it on the Pyromancer here. And then we'll be able to unload the rest of our hand. Because we're drawing the ritual on our turn. So we'll be able to go Electromancer with Scalding Tarn up, fetch red, probe you, Desperate Ritual, empty the Warrens. And the probe and the ritual both make a token, and the empty the Warrens make a token, so it'll be 3 and then 8. So I'll have 11 1 1s and 2 2 X's on turn 3. Not super busted, but pretty consistent. Alright. Looks like he doesn't have anything as far as removal goes. Actually, gonna crack first. Okay, so he probably has like a mana leak here or something. Just fine. We'll just pay mana for a probe. See his hand. And then next turn, run out some Empty the Warrens. Yep. Almost want to shock myself here in case I draw another cantrip. My 15. Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'll shock. Oh my god. This isn't just a bad matchup. This is the nightmare matchup. Main deck Electricery, and then he has Electrolyze to like nuke my current board position. That's insane. And he still has a counter spell in reserve. It's not a hard counter on most of my things, but if he's countering like a flashback to Past in Flames or something, it's very good. Oh god. But we drew a probe. So there is that. Yeah, I'll shock myself again. So now if he uses Electrolyze on the elemental tokens, he won't have it to kill the Electromancer that's in our hand. Hoping to bait out the Electricery. Like if he just overloads an Electricery here, then I'll be able to go Electromancer, Desperate Ritual, Empty the Warrens. Have a pretty good turn. I might end up regretting probe shocking myself multiple times just because he has like the Fairy Conclave and the Mutavault and so on and so forth. All the burn. Yeah, I was afraid of that. So I could ensure that he burns his Electricery next turn. Which might not be the worst. I'm not gonna. It's gonna apply a little bit of pressure. I want to get into a position where my deploying empty the warrens doesn't actually drain my resources. I want to be able to go like sleight of hand or something, and then empty. As opposed to burning a desperate ritual that last turn. Because this way we save the desperate ritual for when we draw into a past in flames. And there we go. So hopefully this Serum Visions finds gas, and it does. I'm going to leave both of these on top. So, attacking with the Electromancer seems poor because it allows him to trade off one of his man lands for it. I think I just go Desperate Ritual, empty, pass the turn. Although him trading off a man land isn't the worst thing ever. Pretty glad I know about the electricery in his hand. So next turn we're going to draw a sleight of hand and we're not going to cast it because we misordered our Serum Visions. He should end of turn electricery here. Yep, no. Does he have another electrolyze? He does. Interesting. It's going to pass the turn. So he can't overload from his graveyard. Like his whole deck is probably just a pile of electricries and snapcasters, electrolyzes and snapcasters. That might have just even been the one card that we actually cared about that he happened to have. Lead off with sleight of hand. Find empty the warrens. Now we know he still has remand. And he decides to use it there. Which I'm pretty okay with. Gives us a full another turn to draw a ritual. And it gets the remand out of his hand. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, the odds of us winning this game are approximately zero. Probably 1% at this point. But the odds of us winning this match were roughly around there, so. So he's putting us on a one turn clock. We should be dead next turn.
5.
Oh, I guess the Delver would need to flip. Or if he just has, like, a bolt or something. Yeah, so... lead off with Manamorphose in case I draw another Desperate Ritual. I can splice them to each other. He must have another counter in hand, because that's the only reason you would do that. Even if I draw a cantrip off this Manamorphose, I'm still not casting it. So I'm going to run the Manamorphose again. Spell Stutter counter. And we appear to be dead on board, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Yep. This could tap for red. I could play a Bushwhacker. That was some awkward stuff. So defense grids are definitely coming in, and I kind of wish I had a third. I don't mind Gifts Ungiven. And Bushwhacker might be fine too. Cards I want out. Probably Young Pyromancer. Probably. I guess Young Pyromancer. I don't know. I don't know at all what I should be trying to do here. Maybe cut a probe or something. I'll try this.